Today we're going to talk about measuring strap resistance in sequence mode with Fluke battery analyzers. Strap resistance is a common cause of battery system failure. Having a bad interconnecting strap or loose terminal can affect the whole battery string, just as much as having a bad battery. To ensure that this feature is available, you're going to need to check the firmware version of your BT500 and the software version of your PC battery management software. To check your meter's firmware, turn on the instrument, push the front panel setup button, scroll down and select General. Next, scroll down to Device Info and select View. If you have firmware version 1.2 or higher, you're okay. To check your PC software version, open the software, click on the Help menu in the top left, and click About. You'll need PC software version 1.0.69 or higher. If you do not have the latest version, go to the software download page at fluke.com and look for the battery analyzer and software page. Then follow the instructions. In sequence mode, first go through building a profile as described in the other video manuals. With each battery string you create, a matching strap string will be automatically created in the same profile. This way, the strap number is always equal to the battery number. Once you have finished building a profile, press Continue using the F1 soft key. You are now in the battery test mode. At this point, you can now start testing the battery impedance. If you want to test the first battery strap after the battery impedance test, push the F2 soft key. When you're in the strap mode, you will see an S at the top of the screen. When you switch back to battery mode, the S will disappear. You can either make all your battery measurements first and switch to strap testing after, or alternate between the two. This allows you to make measurements in a way that best suits your workflow. To view the measurement and strap data, turn the rotary dial to view memory. Select the profile you just created and press the F1 soft key. Using the left and right arrow keys, you can toggle between the battery measurement and strap measurement results. Strap measurements are displayed when the S in the upper right is highlighted. You can also view the strap data results in the PC software once you have downloaded the results to the PC. We hope this video manual on the strap test function was helpful. As always, thank you for choosing Fluke.